How can I create Moodle courses in bulk? Instead of adding courses one at a time, as an admin you can create the course information in a file offline and upload it from Site Administration, Courses, Upload Courses. Note that these are not ready-made courses, just the basic empty outline which teachers can then fill with content. To do this, we first need to create the course information offline. We can either use a spreadsheet program such as MS Excel or LibreOffice Calc, or a simple text file, fill in the details and then save it as a CSV file. We need short name, full name and category. These are required fields and must all be written in lowercase. There are other optional fields such as course format, enrolment method, course start and end date. For more information, see the documentation. Here, we've entered the short name and full name of our course. For the category, we have to use the ID number of an existing category. Clicking on a category on the Manage Courses and Categories screen, we see the number in the browser. The completed file is saved as a CSV file and uploaded from Site Administration, Courses, Upload Courses. Once the file is added, making sure the delimiter is the right one for your language, we are using commas, it can be previewed. Note that we can use an existing course as a template and also set default course values. When we press Upload Courses, our courses have been made. To summarise, new courses may be created in bulk with a text CSV file uploaded from Site Administration, Courses, Upload Courses.